Hello everybody, my name is Stamantine and welcome- Do you mind- Alright, he's done. Hello everybody, my name is Stamantine and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Today, we're going to be playing as Oni. And- Oh my god! Alright. Today-
Oh, I'm gonna kick your ass!
For first, we're running Tinkerer, whenever a gener- Request for running Tinkerer. Whenever a generator is at 77%, I get undetectable for 16 seconds. Okay, now you want to be quiet. Alright. Hex Ruin to slow the game down just a little bit. Regresses generators automatically without me kicking them. And to make sure we're not losing Ruin 2 seconds into the game, I'm bringing Hex Undying, which will reset the Ruin if it's broken, to a dull totem. And since this man likes blood so much, Sloppy Butcher to ensure that survivors will stay injured longer. With that being said, let's ready up and get into a match. All right, welcome to the Groaning Storehouse, boys. So apparently, they got rid of Bloodlust. Hey, David. David, what are you doing, my dude? There we go. I hear someone on this gen back here, so I'm gonna go over there. Let David bleed a bit. Oh, it's regressing. So there's a boy back here. Uh-oh. Oh no. Okay. Alright, we're gonna hook him, and we're gonna run over there as fast as we can. So fast. Oh, I see scratch marks. I see scratch marks. Where are they leading? Are there boys over here? I don't see boys. Oh, I see boys. Wait, they're at the hook. Oh shoot. Oh, you little shit. How? What the fuck is that? Okay, it's fine, thanks. Alright, pick her up. Put you on this epic hook here, gamer. There goes our undying. That's fine. Now we know that that is the ruin. And there are no gens over there. So we should be fine. We have an unhook. Someone went downstairs. Someone went downstairs! Hey. It's been 60 seconds, right? Oh, he's been healed. What are you doing, David? David, what are you doing? Yeah! Suck it, David. Alright, we'll put you on the hook here. And then... I see boys over here. Yep, boys over here. 12 o'clock. 12? What are you doing? That rock won't save you no more. No, fuck! Rocks did save you. Ironic. That'll work. All right, and we'll go over here.
I'm coming for your ass.
Good. I fucking did it, dude. That hurt my throat, dude. Oh, never do that with your throat. That shit hurty. Come here. Oh, that's what you were. What the hell are you doing? That's not gonna work. Oh, that did work. Shit. Well, I'll just fucking get her again, dude. Nice pallet, dude. Nice pallet. Break this. Tokyo here. Where are the gamers? Oh, I hear the gamers. The gamers. The gamers. What the hell? Oh. Yep. Oh, okay. 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 What? Oh, come on. It was right there at the end. You got that, Ard? Nice 360, I guess? Alright. So we're gonna actually use our power here to find the last one. Oh, there we go. Fucking hell, dude. Ah, how did not hit? Oh. There we go. You guys just like wasted so much of my time. I honestly don't care about the last one. This is a win in my book. Yeah, alright. She's just waiting. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you saw, make sure to hit like and subscribe. It really helps the channel. With that being said, I will see you guys in the next one. Have a good one, guys.